Hey guys, it's your boy Kripers, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate, where last time left off. We completed a mission that has pretty much set up. It's pretty much all set up now. It's come to this. Sequence 9, A Night to Remember. I think this is the last mission.
So.
And see, Jacob and Evie have gotten all dressed up for the ball. I wonder if these people have a ballroom with a ball. Slow down, Jacob. I can't run in this, which is stupid. Then again, I'd probably fall.
I shall go and find the piece of Eden.
As you wish.
I'm off to meet Freddy.
The plans are located in the white drawing room, which is most likely locked. The captain of the guard will have a key.
Key holder, huh? Essentially doubt they're just gonna let me waltz wherever the hell I want. Right? Yeah, I didn't think so. Drew too much attention. Off to a fantastic start, to say the very least. Again. So. All right. Okay. I'm gonna have to figure out this somehow. Can I even climb in this dress? Yeah, I can't climb in this dress. And I don't have my grappling hook. So, how the hell am I supposed to been upstairs.
Keep your mouth closed, and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you? My arm! Gentle.
This is hardly gonna work.
My arm! The lady is with me.
Much obliged.
Madam?
Sorry.
It hurts. That hurts. Gentle. My arm. That hurts. Gentle.
Stop. Well, I had him with me. What the? But I had that guy is kidnapped. What the fuck? No! And cut down. So don't have someone as my kidnap. Don't have some. Don't try to outsmart them because they've all become super geniuses suddenly. Which is bullshit.
If you want to live, don't make a sound.
Oh. Me?
The plans are somewhere nearby. Now for the vault. Jacob's most likely off stealing another carriage somewhere, or accidentally pushing the Queen down a flight of stairs.
Does it matter? We have what? Four. You have four?
Come with me. Your Majesty, may I present Miss Evie Fry? You are the one responsible for Mr. Gladstone's mishap. Your Majesty, I apologize. The cake is particularly good. Enjoy the ball. I really must be going.
Mayor?
Starrick!
Mr. Starrick, you've had your fun. But the game is over.
Listen. One, two, three. One, two, three. Time is a wonderful thing, Miss Fry. It heals all wounds. We may make mistakes while dancing. But the mazurka ends, and then we begin again. Problem is, everyone forgets. They trip on the same mistakes over and over.
People can learn.
Can they? Isn't everyone around you repeating the same steps? But if one man could remember the dance, could know the time, that he could change things for the better.
I have had enough.
This dance is nearly over.
Oh, come on! You couldn't have made it more obvious, Evie. God damn it!
This terrace. The ruin you nearly wrought on London.
Are you actually kidding me? She doesn't even notice.
Begins.
quick, before someone sees you. Before he dances away our only chance. Go, Jim, go.
Starek peppered the regulars with his own men and took several guards hostage. Your weapons are in there.
Kill the imposters and rescue the captives.
How? It's impossible to tell the difference.
Oh, ye of little faith.
Yeah, no.
Now to find the real royal guards.
Go, 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 go.
Hold still for a moment. She's a bit busy dancing right about now.
Oh. And, oh yeah, she lost the necklace. She still hasn't figured it out. At least, she didn't want to build up.
The key to the woods is one must lead with one's right foot.
Oh!
Everything all right, my dear?
Do you require assistance? I never liked balls. Here, the location of the vault. Go!
Just like that? No plan?
No time for plans. I'll catch up as soon as I'm rid of this infernal contraption.
Go, 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 go! Go, Jack, go!
Exploiting. I warn you, my boy, but you do not listen.
Requiescat cut in pace.
Here we go, 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 go. I like what the game is telling me. Rescue Jacob. She doesn't even know he's in danger. Can't stop for the message thing right now. Bye, Jacob. Kick his ass, Evie!
Mr. Sarek! You forgot to escort me home!
Oh! Oh, that stabbed you good.
Let me rectify my mistake.
Okay, guess not. Okay, let's try this again, Jacob. An hour?
I admire.
Let's try this again. Oh, stab him again. How much can he take? Holy sh! Oh! Another stab and and he's still not dead. Is this guy even still human? It's your turn again.
Henry!
Oh, my prayer is one thing, but you do not touch the love interest.
London will perish without me. You flatter yourself. I would have created a paradise.
The city belongs to the people. You are but one man.
I am at the very top of the order. You were, Mr. Sterling. You were.
I mean, is that really necessary?
Shame we won't be partners anymore.
It's for the best, isn't it?
Are you gonna wear the shroud and run London?
Whatever it gives, it takes from someone else. You'd continue to age without me. You'd become like father.
Fate wasn't death.
Will you wear it?
After you sorted out the boroughs, the chaos I caused, I couldn't compete.
Jacob Fry is stepping back. Who's blackmailing you? Is it George?
He wouldn't dare. I've missed you.
Me too. Would it be possible to continue where we left off?
I'd love nothing more.
I'm starting to think Father didn't know everything about everything. Henry.
It's a big world out there. With London in the center.
Perhaps not the very center.
I came as soon as I could. Do not worry. I'll head back to the train. Did I jeopardize the mission?
Henry, you saved it.
No, you were an ex machina, so you who saved the day. Hey, so good for you, O Henry.
With me.
A carriage. Nicely done, Freddy.
Mr. Abeline, please.
Ha!
Your Majesty.
Miss Fry.
You've met before?
Didn't ever mention.
About... just before... was forced to dance with the star. It's a bit of a story.
Leafy Fry, step forward. And you?
My brother, ma'am. Jacob Fry. And this is Mr. Henry Green.
Mr. Fry? Mr. Green.
Wait, are we getting fucking knighted? Holy shit! Are we? Alexa just took off her head. It's just... Nope. No, she's knighted us. Huh. That's something that's... I didn't know there was a Sir, or Jacob Fry, Sir, or Henry Green, and what's the female equivalent of knighthood?
You're as adept as Mr. Abeline implies.
Sergeant Abeline tends to exaggerate, Your Majesty.
We shall meet again. And Miss Fry?
Ma'am?
Should you want it? I saved you some cake.
Well, that'd be lovely.
Father would be proud of you.
Dame Evie Fry.
Oh, Dame. Okay.
Race you to the train.
You're on.
Dude, you have instant transmission. You're good.
It's under the palace.
Time to go. Let's get the shroud to Dr. Grammatica immediately. Sigma team beat us here. We're too late. What do we do?
Killing.
Really? Oh, here's a hint. You go and kill them and get it back.
Kill them all.
Unless I have to.
Cover me! That skinny piece of shit tried to murder me, Berg. I want him to bleed.
Holy shit, he actually did something useful! I don't believe it! It happened right in front of my eyes and I still don't believe it! Sean did something useful! How?
Yelena, we need an exit! We need to go. Now!
Understood. Shroud!
Forget the bloody shroud. Stay with me, Bex. Please.
We go.
Good work in there, Initiate. In time, we will recover the Shroud. And hey, we pulled a feed from our bug in Isabel's computer before they shut us out. Playing it now.
Sorry about the mess.
So, how's the Shroud gonna help you create a new clone?
It's not. The shroud is wrapped around the body. It scans it for damage and then reconstructs it on a cellular level.
You're not making a clone. You're gonna recreate a precursor from scratch.
Bingo! The Phoenix Project is going to accelerate the Big Bang. I'm going to call Alan Rickon and deliver the good news. It's like Christmas!
Brought the shroud as you asked, but I'm scared.
Do not fear me. You've done well.
I'm not scared of you. I'm scared for you. Anyone finds out what you've been doing.
You have played your part, my instrument. I will save you. I will save you all.
Cool. Do missions for the goddamn queen. And hell yeah! Let me know if you guys want to see those missions. If you want to see those memories. And if you do, then I will record them. But if you don't, then this is the end of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Very good game. In 10 out of 10. And way better than Unity. It's on par with Brotherhood and 2. Definitely. So yeah, one of the better games. Fantastic. Definitely enjoyed it. Playing as a female assassin was definitely very different. I hope they don't... They vary from having male protagonist all the time. I mean, it would be fun to vary. He maybe switch from game to game. Who knows? But that was Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and I hope you all enjoyed it. It's starting very soon. I'll be playing a very different game to Assassin's Creed. We're a very lonely title. I mean, The Last of Us? That's a very lonely sounding title. So yes, you'll see The Last of Us playthrough very soon, starting next week. But until then, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget, if you want to see those Queen Victoria memories, smash the like button, and I'll show those to you. Boop button. But if you don't, then this is the end of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button and subscribe for more videos. And until next time, have a very, very nice day.